some people said it's a resonator, some say it's H bike, but I took that out and replaced it with an X bike. And yeah, that was it. That's all it was, bro. Alright, the reason why I went with the X pipe was because I gained a lot of power from it. From a straight pipe, I don't think you gain that much power. And, you know, X pipe, you get a lot of back pressure, so I should. That's a good 10 horsepower, I would say. I don't know. It feels a lot quicker, so. Yeah. And my cat's definitely, you know, cat's voice choking the car, so I cut that off and I got straight pipes. Yeah, that's basically it. That was the reason why I did it. Thank you, guys.